This week in the studio, we'll focus on the Jay Giles Band.
Out of the studio albums, I would say for the Giles Band, Freeze Frame was the most successful. Probably the happiest time in my life, because, you know, being the front guy and, you know, the lead guy out there on stage, after all these years, walking out to an audience that was so psyched, they almost transcended us, you know. And where we play, we were doing tours where every place was sold out, and that's a performer's dream.
This is Wolf of Goof and Mama 2 for Pete Wolf, the Duke of Dilemma, and you're in the studio with Freeze Frame.